Hey, kind people of Vultra, what's up? Hobo here, and I got you guys this week's video, Far Cry 3, tips and tricks. So, we're doing another base as of right now. This base is on the far right island of the map, and it's actually one of the easiest ones I've done, other than there being two heavies. It is called Tequila Sunrise. It's pretty easy to find. I do a decent amount of showing you, as you guys can see right there where it is, and kind of showing you where I am right now, so you could start out where I am or wherever you want to go. So there's basically there's three light guys and two heavies. That's it. No dogs, no like insane stuff. It's really easy. As you see here, I'm just picking a thing. So I definitely gotta talk to you guys about some things. Number one, I'm sorry for last week. My friend's over here right now, but last week he was over here again, and he came over, and like, as soon as he came over, I was like, I forgot, and it was like 12, and I was like, shit, and I started freaking out, and I was like, oh no, I forgot to upload my video. So I got a strike as a director, but I'm still here with you guys. This will be uploaded Saturday. It should be the third video in the series, but it's not, so in a second. I'm sorry for any of you that are watching. I think I got like a couple, 100 or something views on my video. So for any of you that were counting on it last week, I'm so sorry I didn't upload. That ain't gonna happen anymore. Yeah, like I said, he's coming over tonight. He's on his way over, so I'm gonna do it now and start rendering and uploading it. Wow. He's on his way, so I don't forget. So, how you guys doing? I want you guys to leave a comment down below. How's your week been? And definitely something, I'm going to try to do like a question of the week. My question of the week is, how has your weather been? Drop down in the comments below, how has your weather been? Because the weather where I live has been snowy and like 5 degrees, and it sucks. And I'm in the United States East Coast. So, definitely drop down below and tell me how the weather's like, because I definitely want to be jelly of some people right now. So, that's going to be my new thing, question of the week. Also, just to let you guys know, I'm not always going to do, what are these things called, like, camps or whatnot. I'm going to be doing some Easter eggs soon. I got posted up. What else do I have? I like Easter eggs, obviously these camps that I'm going to do. I think about doing all the radio towers, showing you how to do the puzzles. That kind of get boring, and I'd cut it into different segments, not counting travel time. But here's where I start the killing. So now I'm just going to kind of commentate this, tell you what I do. So after I snuck up here, just kind of looked around, I made sure I shut off the alarm. Right now I'm just waiting for, hey look, Jordan's online. Say hi, Jordan. Anyways, suck around and make sure that guy wasn't going to look. And make sure you have a takedown chain takedown, else you won't be able to do that. So what I did now is I knew there's three guys left after here. I got ammos for the heavies. So what I did do is I can't take down heavies yet. That's like one of the only tattoos I don't have. So what I'm doing here is I'm going to make my way, and I knew there's water there. So what you guys want to do is just kind of come around, make sure the heavies are off doing their thing, make sure this guy's obviously walking on the bridge, come up, and boom. Now, as you see Ray up there on the screen, they did almost see me, but it's good. So after this, I can, excuse me, I couldn't do this perfectly quiet because of the heavies, and I don't have that takedown, but it's no alarms raised, and it's good. So I got kind of lucky here. Basically what happens is here I come up here and I shoot the heavies. He sees the bodies and he obviously doesn't die. So what I do, I throw some C4. I get lucky. I thought he was going to come back around the other side. So I was like, ooh, I'll go and pick up the C4. Yeah, it doesn't work. So I kind of ran, pressed it. Literally, let me look at my health bar. There's nothing. I got so lucky. And then after this, all I do is pick up that heavy's gun and shoot the other heavy. There is no laptop in this one, at least on mine. So that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Tell me what you like and what you didn't like. If you ever have any trouble with any certain outpost, leave a comment down below. I'll get to it. At the end of this video, there will be a outro for Control Freaks. Down below in the description, there will be a 10% off discount code. Go check them out. They're great. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next week, Vulture. Hobo signing out.
This video is brought to you by Control Freak. Check the video description to get your unique discount code now.